here with head UT volleyball coach Rob Patrick. Coach, team just finished their second scrimmage of the preseason. Can you just kind of talk about how it went?
Yeah, you know, they're kind of working through the dog days of the preseason. You know, they've been in the gym now for about eight days or so, and they've been working really hard. So, you know, their legs are a little bit tired. They're moving maybe a half a step slower, so they need to work through that. And I thought they did a pretty good job. You know, we started a little bit slower during the scrimmage, but then I was very happy how we finished strong, and that's what really what counts is you know, being able to push through that and finish strong.
In addition to finishing strong, can you kind of talk about another positive or maybe a couple of positives that you saw personally or with an individual or as a team from the scrimmage?
I think we're playing the game better. You know, before we played volleyball and we did a nice job in terms of playing our positions and those type of things. And I just think as a team, we're just playing the game better and being able to make a lot more reads and those type of things. So that's something that I'm really excited about, because I think that's the next evolution, the next step with this young group that we have. And then the other thing, I thought the setters did a real nice job. I thought our middles are really coming along, and those are two positives. You know, we didn't really set the middle a lot last year, you know, here and there, and it's something that, you know, we think we can use a little bit more offensively. You know, and then we're trying, you know, a lot of different lineups. We don't know if we're running a 5-1 or a 6-2, and we're still trying to figure all that out, you know, and we have a lot of pieces that, you know, we're trying to figure out, and that's what these scrimmages are good for.
And then maybe an area of improvement that you could see. It's still early here, but is there any area?
Blocking's better. You know, I mean, that's one thing that, you know, we really made an effort. We're a tall team. We're pretty physical. So, you know, that's something that I thought we should be better at this year. And so, you know, made an emphasis to block a little bit, you know, work on blocking, and that we really should expect to have more blocks. And that's something that I've been pretty happy to see the development of that as we've gone through our preseason.
And lastly, we talked to Kayla Jeter after her scrimmage here. Can you just kind of talk about how Kayla's coming along and how she's looking so far?
We're excited to have Kayla back. I mean, she's such a great player, and to have her type of skills and athleticism on the court again is really fantastic. You know, she's somebody that, you know, has really gotten back in the groove. I thought maybe her passing and some things would, you know, fall off, but she's come back and really has been very consistent in all phases of the game, and got back her athleticism, you know, and so she's, you know, just getting more and more comfortable, you know, hitting in a lot of different areas like she did when she was playing 2 years ago. Just allows us to do a lot more things, and to have somebody with that much experience on the court is really going to help us. So we're very excited about her and her coming back.
All right, thanks, Coach.
Thank you.